everyday cleaning routine. Switch the power off at the mains isolator. Remove the rack guide, all the filters, and both the bottom and top wash arms. The wash arms are removed by squeezing the red button. Wash all the items in hot water before replacing them back into the dishwasher, ready for use. Only remove the grey wash jets for cleaning if they are blocked. Important, these must be replaced immediately after cleaning. Wipe the inside of the dishwasher with a warm cloth.